was the fastest lap of the race so far. to the race win.